up all night. All I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night. Constant drinking and love songs. She got me up all night. Down and out with these love songs. She got me up all night. Drowning out with these love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah, all I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah, constant drinking and love songs. She got me up all night, yeah. Down and out with these love songs. She got me open all night. All right. Welcome, everybody, back to a special edition of Merle on the Move on this afternoon Friday. First time ever in the studio, in the KHOI studios with my man Lazy Bone. What's up, my man? How you doing?
Man, everything is absolutely beautiful, man. Can't complain at all.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Let's talk about why you're here in Iowa, first of all, for our listeners out there.
Well, we came out tonight, man. We rocking the show with Mr. Cotta, you know what I mean, Loud Pack. The whole entertainment clique. We got Harmony House in the building, Meninsky Mob Star. So we came out, man, to have a little fun, throw a nice show, good production tonight. It's going down in a major way, man. We come to rock the house.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Now, this is your first time in Iowa, or you been here before?
I've been here a few times, you know, 20-year span career, man. I done been through here stomping.
That's what's up. All right, let's talk about some of your projects you got going on right now. Who you working with, and what project you got?
Oh, man, I got, first of all, we got the brand new company, Harmony House Entertainment. My last name is House. So, you know, we put the harmony back into the, you know, the family of the whole thing, man. I got Meninsky Mob Star in the building from Watts, California, man. You know, OG Mo Thug, you know what I'm saying, man? We got a lot of things going on. I got the new solo album coming out. It's called Perfect Timing.
Okay.
It'll be dropping in perfect timing. Don't have a set date.
Okay.
You know, the new single is called I Hustle. Yeah, and we just getting it in, man. We got a lot of artists that we working with. Most of them are family, you know. A lot of our kids doing music. They grown now, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's a lot of us. Ken Dog, OG Mo Thug is in the building. Big Sloan from Long Beach, Lil Studies.
So who you doing? Who you working with on that project? You doing a lot of in-house stuff, or who you working with?
I mean, we're a full-blown production / entertainment company now. So everything that we do is coming from in-house. You know, I got some features and things that'll be on the album, but I'm not really ready to reveal those.
No talking.
Right now, but it's perfect timing, man, and it's my best work to date.
Okay.
So,
well, that's what's up, man. Now, when you say you're working with a lot of artists, so are you still looking for artists in the Midwest, or are you just got camp that's over there in the Cleveland area?
I mean, no, we definitely looking for Midwest artists all the time. We're looking for artists, period. You know, that's why we extended Mo Thug to a full-blown entertainment company, because that's what we're doing now.
So,
you know, it's time
plant
for
that
me
flag.
To kick my feet up, you know, put my feet on the desk, man, and let these youngsters do some things. But I'm just getting ready for my hoorah right now.
All right, but go ahead and introduce your man. Introduce your man. What you got going on?
Meninsky Mobby, man, a.k.a. the deacon of the church, man. You understand me? Church with two U's, man. C-H-U-U-C-H, man. Harmony House style, man. He forgot to tell you, we got the Midwest connection. We got Mr. Cotta Cotta, who actually brought us down to Iowa.
Shout out to my man.
You understand me? You know what I'm talking about? He on that Harmony House, representing that Midwest. We got Gonzo. What's your boy name?
AC the Chemist.
AC the Chemist, man. Free AC the Chemist, man. Digging at a church. Wait from Watts,
turn
man.
Up.
I love the Midwest. You see, the West is right behind it.
That's what's up, baby. I'm loving that energy over there. That's what's up. Yeah, man, turned up. It's Friday.
Yeah, you know, we got distribution jumping off, man. I've been with Lady Bone, man. Since EDE put me with Lady Bone, man.
That's what's up.
So we've been walking this whole journey, man.
That's what's up, man.
You know what, man? I got 16, 15, 30 albums, man. But I've been just walking with my man, doing whatever we doing, man.
Get
now we
can
just start dropping everything, man, under
that
umbrella. We got R&B dude, Grant Broadway. We got another guy from America's Most Idol. Y'all might know him. What's his name? Jacob Lust.
That's what's up.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know, he became top five America's Idol, you know.
That's what's up, man.
Lady Bone's son, his nephew.
What's his name?
His cousin.
We call him Jeremy House. You know, Jeremy House, Chris House, Steve-On House. All my kids, man. My kids super talented.
That's
Lil Red, my daughter, man. It's like... you know, I got a whole new generation that's about to smack them.
It's hip hop, man. It's a culture, bro. This ain't just some fad going on, man. It's culture. I was raised on this.
Yeah, you know what I mean.
That's what's up, man. Let me go ahead and play a little more music, man. And we're gonna chop it up so you can talk to more of your people. You're listening to Merle.
Cool.
Preach. On the move.
Invincible with principles, stacking up credentials. I wake up every morning with my walls and my words. If I say that I'ma do what I do, it's calling it absurd.
It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. Naysayers may say I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it. It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. Naysayers may say I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it.
They say it's cause and effect. You do the job, you get a check. Work your muscles to the bone. It look good when you flex. Put that chain on your neck. Learn about money, go invest. You only gain when you sweat. Knock that pain out your chest. Damn, the games be a threat. Mind frame to collect. Times change, get respect. So whatever happens next, you be ready for whatever. Ready to ride for whatever. Whoever, whenever, however, it gets better. The Lord gon' test you to see if you can handle what you're asking for. Do it right and you can have some old true to life. Keep mashing forward like you got a passion for it. Life's an adventure. Just get out and explore.
It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. Naysayers may say I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it. It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. Naysayers may say I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it.
It's all about the focus factor. Lazy bone be zoning. 6 billion people on earth, now who want it? I'm up before the sunrise, plotting when I hit my feet. First on the block for the cheese and the last to leave. Yeah, I'm staying motivated, hard to do. Haters wanna see me falling, that's what make me follow through. Still got the heater, ain't looking for no trouble. Out of the trenches, I descended and went to another level. Sent to rebuke the devil while looking for heavenly riches. And I won't consider rebel, my hustle was something vicious. Brothers and lovely sisters, stay on point with your goals. Pay what you owe, better be saving your soul.
It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. They say as may say, I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it. It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. They say as may say, I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it. It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. They say as may say, I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it. It's a new life, a whole new beginning, a brand new day, and I'm coming out winning. They say as may say, I can't do it, but I push through it. I know too many people that blew it.
All right, we're back on the air with Merle on the move. Got Lazy Bone up in here, legend to the game.
In the building.
Young Silla up in here, got Gutter the Great.
What it do?
And my man Lazy's artist going to shout your people out again, man.
Meniski Mob, and AKA the Deacon of the Church.
That's what's up. That's what's up. So let's go ahead and talk about some music, man. What's your inspirations, bro? You know what I'm saying? I know you got down with Easy, legend. One of the first concerts I ever went to as a shorty in St. Louis at the Kiel Auditorium. Y'all probably know nothing about that. You don't know nothing about that.
Yeah, I do know something about that.
At the Kiel Auditorium was NWA. You know what I'm saying? That's when Cube still with him.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it was one of the best concerts. You know what I'm saying? I'm like 16. You know what I'm saying? I'm turned that number Crips and Bloods up in there. Turned all the way up.
He shot in the crowd, made the whole crowd go wild.
Yeah, it was crazy, man. Ice-T was on that concert and everything. So besides that, what's your inspiration?
Oh, man, you know, I'm inspired by family, man. You know what I mean? As far as music go, I come from that old school Motown era. You know, that's my mama's music. You know, that's where the singing and the harmonies and all that I come from, but I've been riding with hip hop since I can remember.
Right.
You know what I mean? Since the Double Dutch bus and
that's
all
what's
that.
Up. Speaking on that, I'm gonna cut in on you, man. I'm gonna tell a little story. A story I tell people that when I say hip hop, I am hip hop.
Yeah, me too.
No disrespect to nobody, but when I say I'm hip hop, man, I mean that stuff. See, because I'm a product of the 70s.
Right.
Okay. So when I came up in my house, you know, hip hop really hit the stage in the late 70s. You know
right.
what I'm saying? African Mbada, you know, Grandmaster Flash, woo woo.
Right.
You know, and so. You know, in my household, that's my pops right there. In my household, they play, you know, Kool & the Gang. You know
right
what I'm saying?
On.
They play Earth, Wind & Fire, Frankie
Smokey
Beverly and Maze.
Robinson,
you know what I'm saying?
Man.
So, wasn't no hip hop played
right.
in my house. You know what I'm saying? That's what I listened to. Cameo. Y'all know
right.
about Cameo?
She's
strange, and I like it.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
What you know about that?
I know
what Ryan know about it.
I know all about that.
So, yeah, so that's what I grew up on. You know what I'm saying? So, but my cousin came from Cali. His name is Papa. They call him Pop. His name is Jimmy. And he's Pop Lock. Now, this is before the wave.
Right.
Mm-hmm. This is just Pop. Just Pop Lock.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And I used to watch him do it. So I'm in the second grade or something, you know, and I'm Pop Locking. They're playing some little tag game called 7-Up. You put your hand up.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm Pop Locking, right? And the teacher said, he was like, what you doing? You know? And this girl said, he's Pop Locking. She said, that's cool. Can you do that in the talent show? I'm in second
right.
grade. I'm like, yeah.
Right.
I can do it. I'm getting attention. You know, we like
right.
that attention, you know?
Right, right.
But yeah, I can do it. So I sat in some music.
Mm-hmm.
Now this is the key to the story. I said I need some music. Now I don't know hip hop, so I know fast music though. You know, I know something, need something fast. So I told her just something fast. So she played Beethoven's Fifth.
Beethoven.
I did the Pop Lock to Beethoven's Fifth by myself in front of the whole school.
That's a classic Pop Lock, right?
Come on now, if that ain't hip hop,
exactly.
If I can make Beethoven hip hop.
Right.
I am hip hop.
I mean, that's what hip hop did to the world, though. You know what I mean? Across every genre of music, you know, we done touched it all. You know what I'm saying? Like, remember when it wasn't supposed to be here after 10 years?
Real that. I'm fast. That's what it said.
You know what I mean? So I went through the Pop Locking, man, the Earthworm, and you know, the whole thing, man. Run DMC, LL Cool J, Big Daddy Kane, Biz Markie. You know, that was in my early days.
For sure.
Eric B. Rakim, you know what I mean?
No, that's legends
when
right there.
NWA came out, everything that came out of Compton, you know, Compton's Most Wanted,
CMW.
Above the Law, you know what I'm
when
saying?
When Code 187, what they talking about that?
Man,
y'all don't know about that Code 187.
And then what do you know, man? Dreams come true all the way from
all
the Midwest. We actually met Eazy-E, man, and here we are 20 years
for
later.
Sure.
So,
and look at it, look full circle, and then here I am, you know what I'm saying? Chopping it up with my man, you know what I'm saying? That's mad love. This is a culture.
Yeah, this is
not a fad. Y'all remember that. This is a lifestyle. This business, this genre of music can take a poor person, a poor child, a poor any person, and make them rich.
Yeah.
If you put you got to apply it, man.
Especially with the internet these days.
Wow.
You know what I mean? They done gave us a cookie jar, man.
There you go.
And you know, us being blessed to have fans already, you know, that's why I'm enjoying the independent route. You
right.
know what I mean?
Because
it's way more lucrative. It's just a lot more elbow grease you got to put into it. But it's fun. It's worth it. It's
Let me ask my young guys, man, since I'm an old head up in here. Ask my young guys. Y'all got any questions for Lazy? What you want to holler
at? No, I told him as soon as he walked in the door, like, I'm a straight fan. You know what I'm saying? Like, I grew up right when they was, you know what I'm saying, coming out and getting on. So it was like, man, every day. It was tapes back then. You know what I'm saying? When
right.
CDs,
right,
when the bomb came out.
Go.
So,
right.
you know what I'm saying? We popping the tape deck in, all that. You know what I'm saying? Riding all day, every day to listening to bone. So, you know what I'm saying? It's just like I'm ironing a fan to be sitting by side Lazy. You know what I'm saying? Because we grew up listening to him. Real talk.
That's all love.
Go ahead, Gutter. Do you have any questions for my man?
Yeah, man.
Slide that mic over.
Same with me. Like, I grew up listening to the Bone Thugs, man. I can't even lie. Like, you know, Thugs, Rugs, Bone, still my favorite song.
That's what's up,
you know,
man.
So,
that's what's up.
Yeah, man.
All right, but man, let's go ahead and let's plug some of your stuff, man. Some of your people's stuff. We got the Outlaw Josie Wells right here. I do this for real. Now, Lazy, this Definition CD. How long has it been out, bro?
I actually put that out in 2011 for about 4 weeks, man, and I pulled it off the shelves because, you know, the company that I was with at the time, RBC, was going through a big change and all that, so I got my rights back. I'm going to re-release that through iTunes and things like that, but I got so much music over the years that the world ain't heard. I'm just finna just let it loose through Harmony House, you know, so that's the definition and the meaning. I released a double album back in 2011. That's what you just heard, The New Life, you know, and that's when I really started embarking on Harmony Harmony House and like really wanted to solidify myself as a real solo artist, as well as, you know, remain close to Bone Thugs and Harmony and all that. So, you know, we just on our movement, man. Harmony House, be looking for the new album, Perfect Timing. You know, you got Deacon Inc. in the building, and we just doing this, man. I got my Uncle Jimmy in the building, you know what I mean?
Church.
Helping me keep this business together, my partner as well. So, man, we just around here globetrotting, man, kicking it with all the youngsters that's doing it, trying to stay relevant and doing features and all that as much as we possibly can. So we out here, man. I've been working, and it ain't going to stop no time soon.
That's what you got to do. Can't sit on your hands, man. That's one thing you got to do.
Call up right now. Iowa. If you need a feature from Lady Bo, call up right now. We in your town, man. And that's get that up. Deacon of the Church, man, Sunday School. It's on iTunes right now. New album coming soon. Bible study, man. New hot singer with Mr. Kata Kata, man. That loud pack. Meet me at the Seven Sides Event Center tonight with that loud pack. You hear me? If you got it. Seven who?
Seven flags.
Seven flags. I said it wrong, but I got it right. Seven flags.
And Clive Alba, come down.
And watch out for the you know, man, my new people right here, man, be on the lookout for the Earthlinks, man, the new albums, Dimensions, man. They're my boys, man. They coming through Harmony House, too. Look out for them.
iTunes coming.
That's what's up. Tell them how to get it. Tell them how they can get it.
Right now, you can't get it. Right now, I'm just
promoting it.
That's it'll be out soon, though.
All right.
Next week.
Speaking of, go ahead, because we're going to go ahead and shout out everything, play a song, and then cut out. Go ahead and tell people how they can get in touch with you, bro.
You can get in touch with me right now, man. Deacon of the Church, man. Instagram, man. Deacon of the Church, man. Facebook, man. Deacon of the Church. Everything, type it in and I'ma pop up, man. Get that new album right now on iTunes. Sunday School, man. Bible study coming soon.
Alright. Lazy, tell people how to get in touch with you, bro.
Man, you can reach me on Twitter at LazyBTNH. That's LazyBTNH. You can reach me on Facebook, Lazy Bone. Of course, follow, you know, our movements on the Bone Thugs and Harmony Facebook. Harmony House. ENT.com is the website. It's under construction right now because it's brand new. It's about to hit next week.
Okay.
Man, just Google.
There you go. Google. I love me some Google.
My friend.
My Instagram is going ham. I'm trying to tell you right now, man. Follow me on Instagram. It's the real Lazy Bone, all underscores in between.
That's what's up. All right. Let's go ahead and shout out what y'all got going on tonight. Live in concert, King Louie, Mr. Kota Kota, and Lazy Bone tonight, Friday, April 25th, Seven Flags Events. Center. Turned down for what? Shout out my man too. He showed up for us last night, did his thing. So I look forward to seeing him. And Mr. Cotter gonna be performing tonight. Yeah. Hey, shout out to you for making this happen, man. That's what real people do. You know what I'm saying? Remember, I'm on the radio here for a minute. But you know what I'm saying? That's real moves, man. I appreciate that. That's what happened. Go ahead and shout out, let the people know what you got going on too.
Yeah, it's your boy Mr. Cotter Cotter, man. I just got my chain today. Officially Harmony House, you know what I'm saying? This Midwest, y'all about to hear a lot about me. I want y'all to come out to the show tonight and support us because we got a good show going on for y'all. And ladies, please show up early so y'all can get in.
There you go.
And if you're trying to find me, you can go to www.mrkatakata.com. Also, click that Google, man. I'm all over that, baby.
That's what's up. Go ahead and say a little shout out, people. What's up with you?
Shout out to the ATL, the STL, most definitely, the whole Midwest. Catch me on Facebook on the Midwest Finest Young Silla. Instagram, Midwest Finest _ Young Silla. Twitter, Midwest Finest _ Young Silla 1. And yeah, come to the Seven Flags Event Center tonight. We're going to show Tear Down and they get turned up.
Hey, what's up with your people?
Brick House.
Shout out to your people.
Man, shout out to the whole Midwest, first and foremost. Shout out to my city, man, South Omaha, Nebraska, man. Shout out to the whole squad, Body Bag Gang. We the gang. We the mob. Brick House Management. Everybody, man, Lazy Bone, everybody in here, man. Shout out.
And we packed in here tonight. I appreciate that. You've been listening to Merle on the Move. You can check me out. I'm always on Instagram. I be flexing on Instagram, man. Merle on the Move all together.
Tonight.
I'm on Facebook. That's Merle, M-E-R-L, on the Move. I'm on Twitter, too. You know, check me out. God Sent One. I get down on it. Or just Merle on the Move, you know. Check me out every Saturday night. I will be replaying this interview Saturday night.
That's right.
Also, I'll be live. It ain't turned up somewhere. Saturday night. It's Friday night.
Tonight,
that's what we do.
What we doing?
Let's do it. All right, y'all. Listen, we're gonna stop some music. You're listening to Merle on the Move.
Instagram.
Gotcha.
Nah.
Gotcha.
Nah.
DJ. man on cannibal since life. Four them got them handguns in their life. And if I tell them to, they'll shoot you up. Most of us killers, but they call it squeezing on successes. They say I'm rude as fuck. Yeah, very mad as they on some dash. Talk shit to the wrong one, he should've said. Straight drop on a straight drop, a dunk your head. Told times K-roll and try to stretch it. Poor love with a bankroll on some black. Whole time I had some bankrolls before this rap. Quit it, baby, like it's every day, you know that's whack. 30 and a 40, I'm on my black. Whole time they think I'm lacking, but they capping. Good, act like gangsters, but they brag. Cool, but whole time I'm about that action. Tatiana just called me, I got action. Could be a quick robbery if you tax it. And if you want your back with me, you know I'm taxing. Show and that new G, y'all should break up. She top me off and treat my unborns like they make up. Your little sus, she think I look good, she wanna hang with me. I can be broke, she tryna bang with me. The stacks man is on friend to kill him like he hang with me. Soon as you get your money up, here come the frenemies. Your BM and my DM, I think she enemy. Jesus, nigga, Jesus, Riley Jesus. Trust ain't nobody shots, we give a face. Friday and your mom face gon' break news. Open hands, treat a nigga like tomatoes. Breakfast, I had a couple bands and some bagels. All the damn bunks like my Margellas got the measles. I'm gone.
To his PO. On a real scale, 1 to 10, you a 0. Met a bad bitch, she was Creole. On the West Coast, but she said she from the NO. Act right, get your life changed. Fuck a purse, you forget the last name. Real nigga, boy, I hate lame. All my niggas say I don't a gangbang. Me and Cash just to act right. Jean and a foreign, you don't look right. In the club, got them bottles on replay. Tryna break a record like a DJ. That's 150 bottles in one night. I get it, you act right. Act right, right, act right. Money don't fold, is it act right? Act right, act right. But he playing games, is it act right?
Day all top, mama, go free boots. Riding in my Lamborghini with the dope man. Chicken came with the stem, might be. Got this shit, got a rooster in my Rari, might be a bitch. And I pull up to the internet, I've been to the door. I make it pass out, straight hit the floor. Said I never seen a car like that before. And what's that thing sticking up? I said that's the door. I told YG I'ma go ride the whip, and you just hanging out the window, ghost ride the clip. I made my first $250,000 off the blow. He won a 9-piece chicken, took that to go. Now I'ma tell you like this, y'all, motherfuckers. Tequila all day, motherfuckers. I'm tripping. If you run up on me, thinking I'm slipping, Michael Jordan with the chopper, man, I hit you like flip it, act right. In the club, got them bottles on replay. Tryna break a record like a DJ. That's 150 bottles in one night. I get it, act right. Act right, act right, act right. Money don't fold, is it act right? Act right, act right. When he playing games, is it act right?
Going, going, back, back to the bank. Rest in peace to myself. Fly, I take your hoe. I had to leave it. She do me like Coco. The devil talking to me, but I don't hear him. I act like I'm deaf, like Soso. You, him, them. My ex in the pool house. 100 bottles in the club, no reason. Take a star, trippin', boom, bow, dope fiend. Then
Bentley on my shoes, Fendi on my belt. I'm in the finish store, I don't need help. All gold, everything like Trinidad. I went to high school with you, Democrat. I don't got money problems, I got trust issues. Two things I gotta stay with, the two is
in the club, got them bottles on replay.
Oh, honey,
tryna break a record like a DJ. That's 150 bottles in one night. I get it, act right, act right, act right. Money don't fold, it's that act right. Yeah, I had to do it for the street, home. Do right, get money, live life, home. Got young, YG, yeah, CFG, yeah.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this, in a matter of time I spent on some locked up in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist, see my dreams unfold, nightmares come true, it was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do, if you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view, got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I do, like a sneeze. Please for them trick and squeeze, I'm getting cream. Never let them get in between of what we started. Look, but I'm lying hearted. They love me when I was stuck and they hate it. When I departed, I go and get it regardless. Draw it like I'm an artist, no crawling. Went straight to walking with foreigners in my garages are foreign. Menager, they sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get them, I got them. I did it without an album. With Mariah, look, I'm on fire, icy as a hockey ring, Philly, flyer, when I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease, then I bought that new Ferrari, hey, to rest in peace, hey, to rest in peace to the parking lot, Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot, you ain't talking about my, then what you talking about, gangsta moving silent, and I don't talk a lot, I don't say a word, I don't say a word, was on my grind, and now I got what I deserve. Hold up, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. When I bought the ass tomorrow, y'all thought it was winning. Flexing on these, I'm like Popeye on his finish. Double M, yeah, that's my team. Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant. I'm the type of cannon, mean casting, grind like I'm broke. That Lambo, my new, she'll ride like my ghost. I'm riding around my city with my hands on my toes. Cause these want me dead, and I gotta make it back home. Cause my mama need that bill money, my son needs some milk. These try to take my life, they around, get killed. You fuck around, you fuck around, you fuck around, get smoked. Cause these Philly f***s I pull with me, no around, no joke. No, all I know is murder. When it come to me, I got young that's rolling. I got throwing bees. I done did the DOA, I done did the KODs. Every time I'm in that f***, I get to throwing 30 G's. But now I'm hanging out that drop head, I'm riding down no collars. They let me earn back home, that young be wildin'. We young, we mobbing, like Batman and we're robbing. This two-door made back with my seat on reclining. I'm like, real, what up? Real, what up? If you ain't about that murder game, then shut up. If you dip me in your ass, I get your pussy stuck up. When you touch down in my hood, no, that tour life ain't good. Kept me down in MIA, and that heat game on wood. With that, put my life on my feet, like that little engine I could. Boy, I slide down in your block, like on 12 o'clock. And they be throwing deuces on the same, they watch. And I'm the king of my city, cause I'm still calling them shots. And these lanes talking that bull, the same, that flop. I'm the same from first to with them that raised that lock. The same that came up and I had to wait for my spot. And he's waiting on me, waiting on me. Still on that hood, my Rolls Royce on me. They gon' remember me, I say remember me. So much money, are your friends turning your enemy. And when this beef, I turn my enemies to memories. With them, they go for 40, ain't no 10 to key. Hold up, broke, turn rich. Love the game like Mitch. And if I leave, they ain't done pretty home. Gon' steal my... It was something about that rollie when it first touched my wrist. Had me feeling like that dope boy when he first touched that. I'm gone.
You're listening to 89.1 FM KHOI, Story City, Ames, Iowa. And this is Merle on the Move. And we're back. What's up, my man Josie? Let's talk a little bit, bro.
What?
Let's talk about your project you got going on. You got a song called Want Radio?
Man, Want Radio, man. It's a song I wrote about, you know, all the chaos I seen growing up in the streets of Kansas City. The wrongdoings, the right doings. So I just took my time with it, sat down and said, I'm going to just tell a story about the hood, the ups and downs. Okay. That's basically where it came from.
All right, that's what's up. Now, you're from Kansas City. You born and raised there, or what's up?
Man, born and raised, Kansas City. Shouts out to Kansas City, 913-816, in the house.
Midwest. Almost,
what's up?
Midwest. All right, also, we got in the house. Go ahead and introduce yourself, my man.
Man, what's going down, man? It's Bizzle and the place to be.
Bizzle is in the building. Also, the special guest, my man. Talk to him, Cuddle.
Oh, boy, it's your boy, Mr. Cotter. What he do?
So let's talk about this this Midwest movement we got going on here. We got Lazy over here from Ohio. We got Bizzle, and we got Miss Cotter down here from Minnesota.
Yes, sir.
What part of Minnesota y'all from?
I represent the whole Twin Cities, but you know me, I stay St. Paul balling. You know what I mean?
St. Paul, that's what's up. Now, I've been up there a couple times, man. I stayed at some hotel. It's like a French hotel. It's really nice.
Le Bougie.
Yeah, it's something
really
like that.
Nice. Yeah, it's really nice. Five
man,
star
it was
hotel.
Really nice, man. I
Mall
stayed up
America.
There. Went to the Mall of America and all that. Went to the little theme park inside the mall. If you've never been to the Mall of America, you got to go.
Yeah, so and make sure you grab that Cotter CD while you're going through there. You know what I'm saying?
That's what's up all day. This Midwest thing, this is what I was thinking when I started really getting involved in the music scene in this area, man. I noticed the music is different. Me being from the St. Louis area, you know, my man over here being from the Kansas City area, music moves different here. On the East Coast and the West Coast, it moves because it's bigger. You know what I'm saying? So they may have 6 or 7 different radio stations right on the same block. Mm-hmm. So if you're going to do a tour or you're doing some promotion, you can hit all of them in the same day.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Different stations, different listeners.
Mm-hmm.
Well, West Coast pretty much the same. The thing that makes the South different than us is because they have a situation to where they have, it's called unity.
Yeah.
Yes.
Something that we don't have up here.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Because when they do a video shoot or a song, it could be other rappers from other labels that come show up.
Right.
Show
right,
out.
Right,
you know,
right.
It's a party. You know what I'm saying? They get down like that. Point being, Chicago, I said this on air before, Chicago, one of the biggest cities in the country, third biggest city.
Right.
It's 10 times bigger than Atlanta.
Mm-hmm.
Atlanta probably got at least minimum 100 millionaire rappers.
Yes,
think
sir.
About it. At
yes,
least
sir.
Millionaire rappers.
Right.
They might
yes,
not be millionaires still, but it has made at least $1 million
Touch.
In this business.
Yes.
Chicago may have 5 or 6.
Right.
Chicago is 10 times bigger than Atlanta. Does that make any sense to you?
No, it don't.
The reason
not
being, we separate ourselves. You know what I'm saying? This is my squad. I'm missing my squad. No new friends.
Right.
I ain't getting down with them. That's them guys.
But that's not
guys.
Networking. Right. That's not networking.
And that's the problem. That's why we haven't got that statue that they got down.
Right. That's real.
You know what I'm saying? Because we don't mess with other people. We should. We should include mm-hmm. instead of excluding. You know what
right,
I'm saying?
Exactly.
So what me and you just came across and doing things like this, this is what changes that. Every time you try to do a deal with somebody, if you were trying to get a project started, first thing they want to ask you, what's your budget? Why I got to tell you what's in my pocket?
Right.
Why you got to know what's in my pocket? How do I do my budget if I don't know what you're going to charge me?
Right.
I got to know what the venue going to cost. I got to know what security going to cost. I got to know all these things.
But see, that's just a lack of not a knowledge, not knowing how to do proper business.
That's it all day.
See, you have to know how to conduct business. You have to know how to lose to become a winner.
You have to
and
know how to
don't
move
understand
the room
that. Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Gotta learn it, man.
So I just tell a lot of Midwest artists as myself. I'm Mr. Cotter. You can reach me at www.mrcottercotter.com.
Mr. Cotter.
And I'm telling you, I'm a great person to network with. And we can take this whole world over.
Because
every time I go to the South, I got Little Flip, Botany Boys, you know what I'm saying, Scarface. They all together. They got the support team.
That's what they do.
Hey, I'm going to get this man 3-4 racks to get on my album. You know, I'm not hating on the next man. So once you take that haterism out of your body
and
become an artist and develop the music skill and business, then you will become successful.
Exactly.
And we can all win.
That's
so
real.
Let me know when y'all want to win and hit me up.
Winning on this side. Let's shout out this event tonight, Friday. Tonight, April 25th, Seven Flags Event Center, 2100 Northwest 100th Street in Clive, Iowa. Tonight's doors open at 9 till 2 in the morning. That's getting busy tonight.
Turn down for
yes,
what?
Yeah, it's Friday night.
What?
You, gonna
what?
Get, you know what I'm saying? It's
oh,
Friday
boy.
Night. What you going to do tonight?
That's hopefully come support.
Man, that's I want everybody up. To come out and support.
All right, now let's go ahead and talk a little bit more to Bizzle. And my man over here, what else is going on? Talk about your projects. What you doing tonight, Josie?
Man, tonight I'm turning up, man. I'm coming out to the Seven Flags. I'm definitely going to be in the house, man. And I'm going to turn up and give the people a great show. And I definitely just got to give shouts out to Mr. Cotter Cotter, man, Third World Promotions, for putting this whole Midwest moving together, man. I mean, this man been moving from city to city, Chicago, Kansas City, St. Louis, man, everywhere. So we definitely going to take our head off to him, and we're going to turn out for him and turn up, man, most definitely.
That's what's up. Bizzle. Yeah, young guy mix, man. Talk to the people about this young hip hop movement. I mean, because y'all got a whole different sound and things, man. Y'all get crunk. Y'all have like 30 people on stage. What's up with this?
Man, I don't know, man. I don't do the 30 people on stage thing, but you know what I'm saying? I have about 5 guys with me, but I don't know, man. This hip hop and it's going crazy. I don't know, the hip hop and this drilling music is a lot different. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, I don't know, a lot of the grown folks don't really understand it. You know what I'm saying? But some people, you know, you still got some people that like it, but yeah. Other than that,
that's the key to me, and I'm glad you brought that up. I've been talking about it because I've been up on it for a minute. You know, well, drama, man, is that, I thought that was drama walking in here, bro. On some real stuff. But on some real stuff, man, it's like the way that the scene, the music scene, like I said, down south, they got the way they do their thing. Yeah, East Coast got their thing. The Midwest, it is that drill, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And some people try to shy away from it because some people that drill, they can't rap. Yeah. It's real tough, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
But it, like my man Gutter, he drill, but he got bars.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, all of his songs don't sound the same. It's different. You know, if your tone is the same on every track, I mean, why am I listening
Midwest,
to it?
It's like real pot of gumbo. You got to think, like, everybody in the Midwest that really grew up on hip-hop, most of our parents from the South. So we come from that blues and that jazz. And then, like, when we grew up, you know, it's just a mix. We listen to East Coast, West Coast, down South. So the Midwest is a great ear for music. So we can make great music because we understand every different, you know, coast.
We having it's going to be a radio conference. Pacifica is the parent company of my radio station here. And we're going to have a big radio conference. They have it every year, but this is going to be the first time it's going to be in Ames. And with the community radio, this is what this is, community radio. We support the community. It's going to be the first time that it's going to have a hip-hop element in it, involved in it, okay? Because they don't have a lot of hip-hop stations that does this.
Right.
So I'm networking and reaching out to other radio stations and other people in hip-hop to help support this, you know what I'm saying, to come together, turn up, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be in August.
Okay.
Like right before school starts, you know what I'm saying? You know, so we'll see what's going on and maybe get you guys back up here and do something for that.
Yeah, well,
I'll keep y'all posted on that
great.
Too, man. Go ahead, Bizzle. Shout out your where people get in touch with you besides tonight.
All right. Well, man, you can reach me at my Instagram at it's Bizzle, by the way. You can follow me on my SoundCloud, HBMG_1. Get at my YouTube, HBMG_1. Otherwise, man, come out there and come support a man tonight at Seven Flags Event Center. King Louie and Lazy Bone is going down.
That's what's up. Go ahead. What's up? What you got, man?
Man, Outlaw Josie Wells. You can catch me at TheRealJosieWells.com, Twitter at the Outlaw Josie W, and you can catch me at KTH.com coming soon, man.
Yeah.
Shout him out, big man.
Man, Mr. Cotter, it's your boy, man. I know y'all ladies is ready for a good show tonight. Come check me out. www.mrkatakata.com. Follow me on Facebook, you know, social media, man. That's where it's at. So hit me up. I want to thank you, my man Merle, for having us here.
We
appreciate you.
Man,
we're going to see y'all at the show tonight.
Quiet in the building.
And I also got my boy Demi Cash. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Big Kid. You know what I'm saying? Harmony House DJ. Man, we getting it in. Turn it out for what?
Yes, right. KHOI FM 89.1.
There's a million angels moving around me. I just worship thee for all he's done for me. It's a new day. I have been born again.
$100 million and a bad bitch. Plus that paper chasing, it done turned me to a savage. Groupies in the lobby, they just trying to get established. God, I've been guilty fornicating from my status.
All I wanted was $100 million.
dollars and a bad bitch. Plus that paper chasing it, it turned me to a savage. Groupies in the lobby, they just trying to get established. God, I've been guilty fornicating from my status. We loving the area, they say in the new day that he's spazzing. But when Ollie turn up and be Ollie, you can't never take that nigga back to cashes. Till you be gone and make up lies. But I'm so sanctified. I don't sweat it, break my forehead with a handkerchief. And wash my sins in the blood of Jesus. People saying, yeah, we need another Jesus. Lames try to tell me, cut the violin out. But who the fuck is you reaching? Pass me 30 bottles, champagne possession. That's that holy water. Sanctify, refresh us. God sent me a message. Said I'm too aggressive. Really? Me? Too aggressive?
I can feel his blessings wash away my sins.
And a bad bitch. Plus that paper chasing, it done turned me to a savage. Groupies in the lobby, they just trying to get established. God, I've been guilty fornicating from my status.
Keys to my success, I get new keys, a new address. This hip that I date don't get degrees, but they can dress. Fellatio's amazing, make grilled cheese for you the best. Major coke figure, I'm the fresh David Koresh. Soldiers all in cadence, new Mercedes for cadets. Ballman uniform, you know Don the designer's best. Double M that be the army, that he had the Navy. Baby, see me in that ray, wanna have my baby. All I wanted was $100 million in the bank. Now I want 200 in Minaj in my palace. Walking out the jeweler with no mother palace. Somewhere in Jamaica, I'm still holding on my chalice. Rims on my Ferrari, might be said that I was childish. Till I'm up the girl, a girl tweeted that I was stylish. When we up the kid, she told me that was just some palace. I walk into the room, you can even hear all the silence.
I feel his blessings wash away my sins. I'm sanctified and I've been born again. Now I proclaim, hallowed be thy name.
On the move, yeah. I be rapping, giving you the blues, yeah. What's up, what's up? We got this Midwest movement going on tonight. Once again, at Live in Concert, Friday, April 25th, Seven Flags Event Center. Come on down, it's all ages. Come party with the people. Turn up.
Turn up.
In the studio, we're going to introduce some people. I'm letting him introduce himself, Mr. Dre Highway. Tell
what up?
People.
What up? What up? Iowa, it's Dre Highway in the building, chilling with my man, Demacass. Came to turn up the city. What's up with it?
What it do, what it do? Iowa, how you doing? We with Merle on the move, 89.1, turning up with Lazy Bone King Louie, Mr. Kata Kata tonight at the Seven Flags Event Center. Don't miss out, man.
That's what's up. Real hip-hop in the building, Dima, tell people what's about you. Where you from? What you doing?
I'm originally from Russia. I live in Minnesota. We trying to get global, man. We want to spread the word. We doing it for the Midwest, and we doing it for everybody else on the grind, man. Trying to get this word out.
That's cool. That's cool. All right, Dre, tell people what's up with you. What's the movement you working with?
Yeah, see, man, we working on positivity and straight work. You know what I mean? That's it. Good music, good vibes, good time.
Now, you from Minnesota, too, right?
I live in Minnesota. I'm originally from Memphis.
Tennessee. That's what's up. So you get down with Gotti?
Yes, sir.
That's what's up.
Everybody.
So tell people how you got involved with this tour with Lazy.
I mean, HC, the chemist, and Carter, they contacted me, asked me if I wanted to get on the tour, and we saw it as a good opportunity to work and, you know, get out there. So
that's what's up.
That's where we at now.
That's what's up. All right, now, what would you consider your style of music? I love that shirt, man. That shirt is gangster, real talk.
We smoke over here.
So what's up? What kind of lane you consider yourself being in?
Honestly, you know, I'm in my own lane. I'm doing my own thing. I'm not trying to be like nobody else. You know what I mean? I'm doing me.
That's what's up.
I'm keeping it 100 all the way.
All right.
I'm making highway music. You know, you can put it in the ride.
Yep. Yeah, I love that, man.
You can put this in the ride.
That's when people listen to radio. You know what I'm saying? You may listen to your shuffle, your iPod, or whatever, man.
But when you really throw it in, I want you to listen to the whole project.
Yeah. And see, that's the idea behind my show, man. You know what I'm saying? You get in your car, you turn it on, you hear, you know, what song is that? You know what I'm saying? I'm laying up here in Iowa. You know what I'm saying? Some real hip hop. You know what I'm saying? Not the stuff they playing over there in that watered down stuff. You know what I'm saying? Some real hip hop. You dig? And then after the song, you vibe into it, woo woo woo. Then when it go off, you hear these crazy people talking on the radio.
There you go.
Look at the CD,
you know, you're listening to it.
Look at the CD.
That's what's up.
Vibe with me.
Vibe with me.
That's what it is.
That's what it is.
We want people to vibe.
Vibe music. So let's talk about this vibe. How many tracks you got on here, bro?
I got 8 tracks. It's a little EP, and we got a preview of the song we got with Mod Son called "Different Strains."
Mod Son. Okay.
Yeah,
my daughter listened to him.
Yeah, we're gonna have that coming out this summer with the video and everything else. You know what I mean, that's gonna.
Where you shooting it at?
We actually gonna do can we tell them?
Are you doing it in Minnesota?
Can we tell them?
World premiere.
Let's go, baby.
It's kind of exclusive. Y'all go see, man. We can't tell you.
All right. So you going to get back with me? You going to call in and let me know what's up?
Oh, yeah.
All right. We might put some of the footage up on the website.
Yeah, most definitely. I got another video coming out with Bone Crusher.
Okay.
Me and my man's got a couple exclusives coming out. We got the Tour Life documentary coming out, too.
Man,
so
I'm
working, man.
I'm at the rock with you, dog.
My man,
that's
we
what's
working,
up, man.
Bro.
Midwest in the building. 100%. They didn't know it. Now they do.
They do.
2014, baby. I've been telling them 2014 is time to make that money.
Yes, sir.
All right, my man. Go ahead and let people know how to get in touch with you, man, with your websites and stuff.
www.dimakashmusic.com. It's DimaKash music.com. Check me out on any social media. Just Dima Cash, man. It's 2014, man. Every social media, you got to have it.
That's what's up.
At Dre Highway, everything. You want to find me? Dre Highway. Easy.
All right. Mr. Kata, shout out to him again for looking out for this, man, bringing the artists in, letting the people know Midwest is in the building. You know what I'm saying? This is how you get started.
Yes, sir.
You get out there and you network with people that's doing things. Just keep that going, man. Hey,
yes, sir.
I appreciate you. You're welcome to call in. You're welcome to stop by. It's the summer just now starting, man. I appreciate y'all coming through.
Yes,
man.
Sir.
Great. Right, you listening? Die slow. We love
one, hey, that's what's up. One love. You're listening to Merle on the Move.
You don't even know it. Oh, high class. Flat lonely. You know what I'm saying? It's $1,000 pair of shoes. You don't even know it. It's $1,000 couple lane. You don't even know it. Just $500,000 car. You don't even know it. I came up from bottom. You don't even know it. My dog ride with me, you don't need none. Got killers with me right now, you don't need none. This $1 million watch, you don't need none. Got $1 million crib, you don't need none.
Hey, that monster truck sit tall, so big, can't even talk. Don't like snakes, keep my grad cut so low, can't even more. Tip done, period, look high, glow, no, we don't do more. It ain't PJ, no rosé for me, so don't even pour it. Spence on Tom Ford, putting down Michael Kors. Always on like the refrigerator, unplugged, then you know it. AP and that P-Gate with a bright lean when on board. Got a masterpiece and a 41 millimeter, you ain't even know it. Keep the my pocket, I ain't gon' show it till I have to pop it, then you gon' know it. Damn, who shot you, they don't even know it. Hawks game, Floyd, TV seat, front row it. Rocco the Dunn, CEO it. Ain't got a rapper, you know it.
It's $1,000 pair of shoes, you don't even know. It's $1,000 black lane, you don't even know. Just $500,000 car, you don't even know. I came up from bottom, you don't even know. My dog ride with me, you don't even know. Got killers with me right now, you don't even know. This $1 million watch, you don't even know. Got $1 million crib, you don't even know.
Been rich about a year now, you ain't even know.
Had a long talk with my accountant, I ain't even blow it. The whole gang bit my shit, you ain't even know it. ASAP on the remix, you ain't even know it. I said, D, me Lord. Got a crib, can't even afford. In the club, looking all bored. Showing your money, you ain't even thought it. In that crib, you don't even own it. That loot, you ain't even pour it. Every bad bitch dream about my dude, you ain't even know it. She popping and dropping it low. Dropping it down to the floor. Give you the feeling it's yours. Hoping you score, you ain't even know it. She asked about my journey as she sat up on my lap. I said I'm fresh about the slums, but I ain't never going back. You ain't know.
It's $1,000 pair of shoes, you don't even know. It's $1,000 pair of lean, you don't even know.